Hello class LKG, I'm here again to take your classes. Hope you all are do your all work in your notebook daily. Okay, so let's start our today's session. You have to note down it in your notebook also. Okay, let's start. So class, in Hindi, today we will do vyanjan cha. Okay, as you have done your ka, kha, ga, gha, ana in previous videos. So today we will do vyanjan cha. Okay, so let's start with the date 14/05/2020, topic vyanjan cha and classwork. Then you have to start from the first and I will tell you how you will write. First you have to draw a sleeping line, then a curve and a standing line, then a sleeping line. Sleeping line, curve, standing line, then a sleeping line. Sleeping line, curve, standing line and a sleeping line. You have to write like this. This is your classwork, so do practice of cha se chammach. Okay, this is cha se chammach. Now I'm going to give you a homework that you can practice of cha se chammach and write it perfectly. So this is your homework which you have to done by your own. And do practice of cha se chammach. Okay? So do it well. Do practice of it. Parents help you about to do this. Now I'm going to take your maths subject. In maths, today we will do what comes after. Okay? You know you're counting from 1 to 40. So you will do it easily. Okay? So first note down your date 14/05/2020. Topic what comes after. Classwork, then you start from the first one. As you see, here is 2/3/23. What comes after 2/3/23? It's 2/3/23, 2/4/24. So write here 2/4/24. After 2/4/24, what we will write? 2/3/23, 2/4/24, 2/5/25. Okay? Now, what comes after 2/6/26? 2/5/25, 2/6/26, 2/7/27. So you will write 2/7/27. What comes after 2/8/28? 2/8/28, 2/9/29. Okay. What comes after 3/0/30? 3/0/30. 3/1/31. So write here 3/1/31. What comes after 3/2/32? What we will write? 3/1/31, 3/2/32, 3/3/33. So we will write here 3/3/33. So this is your classwork which you have to do in your notebook. Now I'm going to give you a homework that you can practice of it. So this is your homework which you have to done by your own and parents help you what to do this. Now I'm going to take your English subject. In English today we will write here small cursive H. Okay, H for hand. So let's start with the date 14/05/2020, topic small cursive H and classwork. As you have done your small cursive B in yesterday's video, so today we will write here small cursive H. So let's start. First you make L, then up and turn it like this and a small tail. Okay, first you make L, then up and turn it like this and a small tail. L, up, turn it like this and a small tail. Okay, so you have to do it like this. So do it like this as I have done in the board. Okay, so do practice of H. Now I'm going to give you a homework that you can practice it. So this is your homework which you have to done by your own. Do practice of small cursive H that you can make it perfectly. Okay, do it well. Parents help you what to do this.